Jane Golden, executive director of the wall, hanging on the scaffold.